Yes! Kiss 104, Atlanta's R&B. The answer. What is the answer, Monica?
Yes, I'm retiring, Cynthia.
Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so.
No, I'm retiring. Time. 37 years.
37 years.
Yes, ma'am. You look good today. You know, if I worked in radio, I would not be dressed up the way you are.
Because I knew when I heard yesterday that you were retiring, I said, well, you know, we're co-workers.
We are.
I said, I'm going to run upstairs and grab Monica because she's got to come downstairs and tell me what's really going on.
I am retiring.
So 37 years. You came to WSB TV.
From Louisville, Kentucky.
76?
1975.
75?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
August 25th, 1975. And I'm, how in the world did my contract end up ending a month before my 37th anniversary?
Yeah, what's up with that?
What's up with that? But that's okay. That's okay.
No, that's good. That's good. I often fantasize about retirement, you know what I mean? Preferably with some money and some good health and a list of all of the wonderful things that I like to do. What's on your agenda?
Waiting to hear whether or not I get into graduate school at Georgia.
Studying?
Studying journalism so that I will have the credentials to teach.
Oh.
I only want to teach part-time. Nothing do I want to do full-time anymore. August 1st, my website, Toe in the Water, will be up and running.
Toe in the Water.
I'm going to stick my toe in the water and tell you which places are good to visit. Most people pick their vacations based on what their friends or family tell them, or they'll go to an area that's safe in their region. Mm-hmm. They don't venture out.
Right.
So, for instance, when I went to Kennebunkport, Maine, and I told my friends about it, they were like, Kennebunkport, Maine. What do you mean? And when I told them how beautiful it was, the beaches, the food, the people, it's like, okay.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what got me thinking of doing the website. So I'm trying to learn how to shoot a little video now that I can put that on my website,
you
too.
You can get people to do that for you.
No, I'm going to do it because I'm trying to, you know, until I get sponsors, I got to contain my cost.
You know, I was thinking to myself, you know, and I was telling you earlier, you know, the line from The Color Purple, what else going to do? Without Monica, and you know, for years, it took me years to start calling you Monica Pearson, because you know, Monica Kaufman, it was like a household name. It's like our televisions come with a Monica app.
Oh.
You know what I mean? I call it the Monica Kaufman channel. I mean, really?
Oh,
what are
you.
We going to do? Now, I'm glad we have until July to kind of work our heads around, you know.
But you're going to be fine, because remember, we've got Justin, and we've got Jovita, and we've got Bachman, and we've got Blankenship, and Stouffer, and Aaron Coleman. We have such a deep bench now, Cynthia. It was the time for me to go. If this had been 5 years ago, I would not have felt as comfortable, but now I know my pension is in good hands.
Right. Because sometimes, like the saying goes, you got to know when to leave the party.
And it's time.
You know?
It's really time.
Okay.
It's time. Because there are a lot of things I've always wanted to do. You and I were together at a 104-year-old birthday party.
Mm-hmm.
And you and I were singing together. And it was nice. We were just harmonizing. And so do I.
Yes.
And I wanted to do that as a career, as a young woman, but couldn't do it because I had to be responsible and get a job.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to play around with that.
Okay.
And do those kinds of things, because I don't want to leave this world saying, I wish I had done.
Now, I want to ask you about your beautician. Is your beautician sad as well?
Oh, yeah, because I am, you know, right now, the stuff is pressed. To the folks who are listening and don't know what that is, they take,
I love radio for my hair.
Yes, and I will be able to go back to my natural, and I've always wanted to have dreads.
Mm.
Always thought about doing it. So I'll do twists to start out to see how they look.
See?
Yeah, because I love your twists.
Thank you.
So I can wear my hair the way I want to. I don't have to look, quote,
freedom,
middle American.
That's the part that,
no more makeup. And as my daughter says, no more pantyhose.
No more high heel shoes. You were wearing high heel shoes and you're on TV.
Now,
we
wait
don't
a
see
minute.
Your feet.
I like my high
heel shoes.
I got on my cowboy boots today. Now, I'm a shoe fanatic.
I have a mine too.
Yes, I'm a shoe fanatic.
Yeah.
So, no, I will still be running around in high heels. My feet feel funny in flats.
Really?
Yes.
Gosh, man, my feet feel funny in heels.
I can walk all over New York City in heels and not even think twice about it.
Now, Jovita is going to somewhat...
Yes.
Now, Jovita, you know, she's been in the market. We know about
him.
Yes. And she's kind of been filling in. And I read somewhere that when she got the 5 o'clock anchor spot, she cried in the newsroom.
Yes.
I'm glad that she kind of came to market. She does some wonderful work in the community. So we're used to her. So that's like a almost like a healing process for us. You know what I mean?
We both are Libras.
Oh, okay.
So,
Libras.
I mean, it's the same energy, mm-hmm. only it's her style. And okay. she is just delightful. We will be making a Jovita Monica tour later on this mm-hmm. you know, between now and July, so that people can see that we really are a team, and I'm passing the torch.
Because it's like family up there. I mean, oh, it 37 is. Years, yeah, it's like, it Mama is. Leaving. Oh, Lord, Mama leaving.
Mama leaving, Mama got to have life. As I told little John Bachman yesterday when we were on the set,
yeah.
I got so tickled, and I said to him, you know, I'm old enough to be your mama.
Mm-hmm.
And he started laughing, and then I said, but your father is retiring too. His dad is an anchor man. He's retiring in November in Des Moines, Iowa.
Wow.
So I wasn't kidding. I mean, his dad and I are like the same age. It's time to give it to the young folk.
Now, I got to ask you, it is unheard of in this business to be at one station for 37 years.
What a blessing.
That is a
what
tremendous blessing.
Cynthia, I said, I really mean this. It's because of viewers.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they took me in and they taught me how important it was to be involved in the community, to be seen everywhere, helping anybody, no matter who they mm-hmm. were, and to always be open to people.
Yeah.
And I think that's why I've been blessed to be able to stay in one place for this long.
And I think your special appeal is the fact that you are so personable. I mean, you've been my, before we moved over here, you were always like my friend in my head. You know what I mean? You remind me of one of my aunts. You know what I mean?
Yes.
And it was like, she reminds me of my Aunt Jean. But you're so personable. And I'm sure everywhere you go, people just, Monica. When we did the dinner together, I was your photographer.
Yes, I love it. I love it that people feel comfortable enough
yes,
to come up to me,
your spirit.
Shake my hand, give me a hug, take my picture, because that feeds me. I get as much from it as they do.
Yes, you personalize television, because sometimes, you know, personalities, but you know, particularly maybe TV people can be a little, you know, untouchable, a little, you know, But you made television very personable to us, and this was pre-Oprah, okay? This was before Oprah came along.
Yeah.
We were in love with Monica,
well,
okay?
Thank you.
All right, and then, you know.
I would love to learn to do what you do.
Really?
I am fascinated.
Well,
as I told you, I could never do what you
anytime.
Do. But I am always, you know, I listen to you on my way in
mm-hmm.
to work.
Well, thank
and
you.
And I love your personality.
Monica listens to me.
I do. Because you are, first of all, you play great music.
Thank you. Thank
and then
you.
Second of all, I just love your voice. It is so soothing. And I always feel, well, I'm sorry, but, you know, it works both ways. I feel, Cynthia, that you are my buddy.
Oh, good.
And that, as I said to you that night we were together, I just had to hug you because I know you.
Yes. So, I'm glad you came by, and I want you to come by again. We have until July.
I will.
We have until July to absorb this and, you know, get our therapy and everything.
Monica
leaving. But you got to come back and just do a show with me. We want to play some of your favorite music.
Oh, I'd love to do that.
Yeah, we want to talk about some of Monica's close-ups, some of the folks that you've interviewed over the years. Maybe we can play their music.
That's a promise.
And just have a great time together. You
That's
think we can do that?
I know we can do that.
Monica Pearson in the studio with Cynthia Young. I tell you, this is a privilege and an honor. It certainly is. Retiring after 37 years. But I just have a feeling that you're going to be around. Because you're going to stay here in the ATL, right?
Yes. We're not moving anywhere. We'll be here. And when they need me to do specials and things, I'll come back just the way John Pruitt does. But I'm not going to be here every day.
We love you. We love you. We love you. We thank
love
God for you.
Too.
And we'll see you again real soon.
Mariah.
Monica Pearson. Kiss 104.